Hello guys, welcome back to another video, and this is the same world I was building the McDonald's in.
And I'm doing physical stretches!
I'm not stretching, no. If I do slash kill guys, hopefully it'll bring me back. Yeah. Because, of course, I did that. I actually did some really cool stuff, guys. I can't fly. As you can see, here I have made the menu stuff. I got Happy Meals, Happy Meal 1, Happy Meal 2.
What's the Happy Meal 1 and
Happy Meal 2? Happy Meal 1 is with nuggets, fries, and Coca-Cola, and the Happy Meal 2 is with burger, fries, and Coca-Cola. Then I have burgers, burger 3, burger 4, burger 5, morning delight. I got the muffin. I've also got over here a normal burger, cheeseburger, veggie burger, morning cupcake, muffin, morning drink. I got coffee and sweetened coffee. I have milk and lemonade for normal drinks. This lever will do the cool thing in the world. Booyah! Hello?
You set your PC.
Booyah! Oh yeah! Took me forever to do that. And then, as you can see, it'll give you the cheeseburger. I actually had to recode it a little bit because it was named hamburger. This, and this, all of these burgers were named hamburger, so I had to recode it and rename it. And over here, I've got Happy Meal 1. I've got I recoded it from glass of Coca-Cola. Wait, I recoded it from glass of Coca-Cola, which sounded awful, to Coca-Cola. And this was actually supposed to be a plate of cookies, and it looks more like that from the head, and then the McDonald's fries, which I recoded to just fries. I mean, I can't recode that one. Mason, stop playing with my crutches. It's not a toy, though. Fine, you can use them. I left Happy Meal 1 fries, and then this is Happy Meal 2. As you can see, we have the Coca-Cola, the fries, and the hamburger. And you can't do all of that in one command block, so I had to do this. I had to put these commands in. To recode it and rename it, I had to go back and type in the name I wanted and delete a ton of stuff. That was very complicated that you guys would not want to watch. You guys get bored, so I didn't do that on camera. So I have this, but now how do we get back? That's what today's episode is about. We're going to put a lever. We're going to do slash kill. We're also going to do slash game will keep inventory. Game will keep inventory true. Alright, so let's go over here. The lemonade I did was actually just a glass of beer, but I renamed it to lemonade. I still have to put it on the menu. So, once you are done with that, I'm going to set the TP to right here. So we are going to type in 766. Actually, let me go to Google and type this in so I won't forget it. Okay, I'm in Google.
766.4700.4.0000-1008. That's not
negative. Yeah. Dot. Yeah, but it can also mean negative. 116. Oh, 616. I don't know what I'm saying. Alright, so we copy this and paste it. Slash tp at p. Copy. Paste. Edit tab. Alright guys, I got that done. That took a second. So let's TP here. And then we put this command in. And it TPs us right back. So that is a pretty cool thing that I can do. So I have got the Happy Meals, the burgers. Now I need to do the Morning Delight. So let's get a sign and a lever and a command block. And then let's go back to this. And let's make it right here for the Morning Delight. So let's put... Morning cupcake. Actually, let's do muffin first. Morning muffin. Oh, it's morning muffin. Okay, so now what we do is we're going to go to the website. Quality space head. So qualityheadsfreshcole.com, click on it, and we are here. And there is the morning. So let's click on it. Okay, it has been copied. Now we paste it into the command block. We put the lever down, and we pull it, and we get this hold on, I have to recode it really quick. So if we go all the way back to all this junk, we can recode it by... backspacing the name. You have to get to the name.
How about I just get an Anvil and then...
Because it's in the command block. Okay, cake. So now let's type in morning cupcake. Morning. Guys, I'm good at this command block. Trust me. And then we get the morning cupcake. So now that it has been recoded, we have that. Get as many as we want. It's command block, you know, guys. Alright, so now let's do the morning muffin, which is right here. Click it, and then let's put it in the command block, and let's put, morning cupcake. Alright. So I got that, and now we're going to do the morning. What am I doing? M-U-F-F-I-N, muffin. Now we put the lever down, and we get the chocolate muffin and the morning cupcake. Alright, so let's recode that. Giving chocolate. Maybe we can recode it from here. Actually, no, let's not try that. It might go wrong. Alright, so let's go all the way back. And guys, I'm not going to be making any vlogs because my foot hurts and I want crutches and nothing like using them a lot. Okay, let's rename it from chocolate to... morning. We got the morning muffin. We got the morning cupcake. So that is done. Now let's make the drink. And there's 11. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So there's 4 more things to do. I guess I could put them on this wall. And maybe make the drinks in a different room, like right over here. So let's get back and see what we have to do. So morning drinks, we got the morning delight, the muffin, and we got the hamburgers and the Happy Meal. So now we need to do the coffee and the sweetened coffee. Milk and lemonade is left. So those are all drinks, guys. So we could put all of that on one side. Okay, there's morning drinks. There's morning drinks and normal drinks, so we can put all the drinks in one room, I think. So let's go back over here. I don't know if this will fit, but I hope it will. So let's put this here. Okay, so this will be the morning drink.
Let's move this on the floor. Here. Sure.
Okay, so... Alright, so we don't really need to be that high, I guess, guys. And I have all the commands right back there. So let's build the roof over it, and then put a floor. And we really don't need the yellow. I mean, I guess we could use yellow as the floor. Now we have to get the drinks in, so let's put a lever here, make sure nothing is there. Okay, make sure nothing will be activated by that. Pull all the levers up. And I know a car command, so I can do that and just have like cars parked and some in armor stands and give them a cool pose.
Actually, I think we need a speaker and second ear can go on.
So now, guys, we are going to do the drinks, the morning drinks. So let's do the coffee, and then we need to...
Yeah,
what?
Look, don't do that. Do not put drinks on the couch.
Okay. Sweetened coffee. So that, and then we go back to fresh coal, and we get, where's the coffee? Actually, ooh, they added some new stuff, or is that, I don't know, yes, I actually can't find it, and I'm running out of time. Okay, here is hot chocolate, that's not what we're looking for. It actually says coffee, so trust me. Where is this? Oh, here it is. Hot chocolate and cup of tea. So I thought the hot chocolate could be coffee. So it'll be, make sure. Hot chocolate. So let's rename it to coffee.
How come I can't just use the anvil?
Because it's in a command block. How many times do I have to tell you you can't use anvils for a command block? It takes forever to go back, guys. Okay, we got the coffee. Now let's go do the sweetened coffee because it looks like the tea looks kind of sweetened like coffee. Boom, got our cup of tea. Make sure it works. Okay, now we have to go rename it to... sweetened coffee, and then I did come up with a new NV video. It looks like tea, guys, and it is tea, but it looks, I can put it as sweetened tea.
Is there even such thing as sweetened coffee?
Yeah, you just add sugar to it. Dad does that. Wait, coffee and sweetened coffee. Alright guys, now we've got that. Now time to do the last part, the best part, drinks, normal drinks. We have milk and lemonade, which is the beer and that. So let's put command block and command block.
Okay, you might have to end the video.
So let's put the milk and the lemonade. I hope that's how you spell lemonade. And then we go to fresh coal. And it's at the end of the video, so I better hurry. We're in glass
and
beer.
You're doing another video.
Let me... boom. Come on. Now the... which one is it? Oh, milk. Normal milk. Alright, guys. I'm going to rename it, so I'll be back in a second. Alright guys, we're almost done, so milk and lemonade.
Hit the like, subscribe, share, and comment below what your favorite video was from Mars. Bye!